Hi, my name is Scott Haskins. I'm with Fine Art Conservation Laboratories, and welcome to TSUmurals.org. This website is dedicated to letting you know more about the great heritage and tradition of mural painting at Texas Southern University. We're focused on this website about their preservation, conservation, and restoration. Let me show you a few of these great murals. The tradition of painting murals at TSU began in 1949 and has been an important part of their art department curriculum ever since. Some of the mural painters here have been quite famous, and of course the quality of the students' work and the faculty's work here reflects that. Some of the paintings are in pretty rough shape, as this one is, flaking badly. But all of these can be corrected, of course, and stabilized and restored. Conservation treatments being an important part of collection management, and TSU is interested, of course, in taking care of their collection, and they're very proud of their murals. One thing that happened that demonstrated to me their willingness and commitment to the murals was at the beginning of our conversation to come to TSU and do the assessment. The facilities department was in charge of the murals, which is always a bad idea. But it only took one day to have the university turn over the murals to the University Museum so that they could be properly cataloged and taken care of. Usually something bureaucratic like that takes quite a while, and it happened almost overnight. I hope you have enjoyed seeing some of the murals here at TSU. There are some great paintings, I think you'll agree. Stay plugged in. Sign up for the RSS feed, which will update you whenever I add to the blog. And we look forward to giving you lots of valuable and interesting information, more videos, interesting articles, lots of photographs.